Khabib is one of the greatest superstars in the history of the UFC. He's retired. He's undefeated. Great fighter. This was at the Mike Tyson Ranch. He was a guest in the Mike Tyson podcast, Hot Boxing with Mike Tyson. And he was very chill. And it made, speaking of the UFC, it made me think of some things that the UFC do that boxing need to adopt, in my opinion. First of all, when it comes to weigh-ins, the UFC has this down. The fighters weigh in at 8 a.m., have all day to eat, relax, sleep, get on the scale for the fans at 3. And then it's cool. Boxing, 99% of the promoters still do the weigh-ins late, like 12 or 1. The fighters are grouchy. They're hungry. Sometimes 1 is not 2. 1 is not 3. And they don't get out of the weigh-ins till like 4 because everything's behind. So do learn from the UFC. Do the weigh-ins crazy early. Another thing that I want boxing to adopt from the UFC, use USADA. None of this VADA nonsense. I'm not a fan of VADA. I personally do not want to see VADA in boxing. I don't like how they move. They're a nonprofit, so I'm trying to get their 990 and 998 forms, which will show me their income for the last 10 years. I want to see how much money's coming in. I want to see how much money's coming out. If they have millions of dollars, they shouldn't be charging so much. If VADA is really about the sport, then test for free and test many more fighters. Don't just, they say, oh, fighters volunteer to be tested by us. What do you mean volunteer? They're paying $25,000 for the test. Don't charge them. Do it for free. And I want to see, I want to know, I'm wondering, how much is Margaret Goodman getting paid every month? Is it a volunteer job? Is she doing it for free? Maybe she is, but maybe she's not. Maybe she's getting top dollar. So I don't know. So I have a lot of questions, but I like the fact that UFC use USADA. I'd love to see USADA in boxing. In fact, I talked to some business people who want to launch their own testing organization, and they really want to do it from the goodness of their heart, and they want to charge minimal. So I'm encouraging them to do it. I'd like to see them come in. We have to clean the sport. You have to make sure it's a fair and balanced sport. You have to make sure everybody's good. I just don't want to see VADA involved. Don't like how they move. I've seen them in gyms. In fact, when they walk into gyms, they tell me not to film them. If you have something to hide, you tell someone not to film you. Just because I busted them in the past being sloppy. Just because Margaret Goodman told me that when they tested Brandon in China and it was a whole fiasco, they got him on a diuretic. And the commission from China tested Brandon and he was all negative. They tested him in a dirty cup and everything. They didn't have their utensils. So she told me they fired their collectors. Why not just throw out the sample and say, hey, we made a mistake? Why are you ruining a fighter's reputation? I didn't like that. So when it comes to it, I'd like to see USADA in boxing. I'd like to see WADA in boxing. Don't have a monopoly of one testing organization when they're not perfect. So that's my two cents. That's what I'd like to see boxing learn from the UFC. Do the weigh-ins early. And do the testing and maybe even getting a new testing organization that's going to do it really volunteer, really nonprofit, really about cleaning up the sport. Not only from a... Now, if VADA's a business, good for them. Hey, you know what? It's a free country, hustle, get paid, do what you have to do. But don't present yourself as, you know, Mother Teresa and just that you do so great for everybody. A lot of people in boxing do stuff for free. I do stuff for free all the time. So maybe... start testing for free for a little bit. Just a suggestion for VADA. Stop charging for tests. Give back. And maybe then they'll earn my respect. Spend 1 year, an entire year, testing for free. And try to test as many fighters as you can. How about that? If that's the case, they'll earn my respect. But as long as they're charging $25,000 for a test, like I said, once I get the forms, there are some forms that are out there, $990, $998. I'll have a better idea and I can share with you guys what's going on there. But there you have it. There should always be options. There should never be a monopoly in anything in boxing. Stay tuned. For YouSnoozeReporting.com, I'm Millie Sekback. Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @LESekback.